Hello guys, how are you? I hope you are fine. Today we will solve a problem of Google Drive. The problem is when you download a file using Downloader, it shows account is missing. Let's solve this. Firstly, open Google Drive. Then right-click on the file and click on Make a Copy. Then right-click on copied file. Click on Get Shareable Link. Then download it with your downloader. See, it works.
Guys, if you like the video, then hit the like button, and for more videos, please subscribe.